Deputy President William Ruto was attending church service at Mikinduri Catholic in Meru County, where he expressed gratitude to all Kenyans who have been praying for the Kenyan cases at ICC to come to an end.
All men and women of goodwill, bishops and pastors and priests who've prayed for us, mimi nataka niwaambie asanteni sana na niwaambie Mungu tayari amejibu maombi yetu.
The DP, who appeared to celebrate last week's reaffirmation by the Assembly of State Parties that Rule 68 will not apply retroactively, expressed optimism the ongoing cases at The Hague will soon be over.
Ile mpango na njama iliyokuwa imepangwa pale mbeleni, tumeona dalili sasa imeanza kusambaratika na tunaamini ya kwamba in a very short time, in a very short while, we will be beyond here and we will be building our country together.
Jubilee MPs accompanying Ruto called on Kenyans to continue praying, saying the prosecution no longer has evidence to sustain the cases since recanted evidence was not applicable.
Hao watu wanataka kutumia sheria ile imerekebishwa hata kesi ikiwa inaendelea ndio wapate ushahidi wa kuwekelea Deputy President pamoja na Sang. Watu wale wameenda kotini wanajua kwamba uwezi pelekwa kotini alafu sheria inawekwa ingine ndio uweze kufungwa. Hiyo ni haki ama sio haki?
Sasa tunasema asanti kwa wale waliomba na tuendelee kuomba hivyo hivyo.
Last week, the Kenyan delegation pushed through its proposal that recanted statements should not be used in the case against Deputy President William Ruto and journalist Joshua Sang. But the two inductees will still have to await the outcome of the appeal they have lodged with the court over the use of recanted statements of 5 witnesses. Kenya views application of Rule 68 in contravention of a resolution of Assembly of State Parties of 2013, which it supported.
The only ruling that we are waiting for is to make is for the court to find that there is no, without that application, there is no evidence against the Deputy President and the son, na kwa hivyo wanapaswa waamue hivyo na kesi iweze kusambaratika.
Kevin Washira, Channel One Weekend.